I was introduced to Gaimin, I think it's about a year ago, and I was amazed by the idea by itself, how you can use GPU from computers all over the world, gaming computers over the world, and then put them in like one big beam and use that to either mine tokens or use it for rendering and make money with that, and you give that money back to the people who own the computer. And I think that's a win-win situation, and I think it's a very efficient way of using power.